you guys want to stay up to date with my exclusive videos, make sure that you click the bell on the side to get notified. Here's the video.
Week 3 of Athlete Built Brick. Today we're gonna go, it's basically 5x1 on the strength. We do like a plyometric or sprinting in the beginning, and then today we're gonna do chest, so 5x1 on bench strength, and finish off with a last little bit of auxiliary. Five by one. Usually go ramp sets on these. I don't go straight sets. So I don't build up to a heavy weight and then hit that for 5x1. I'm building up to kind of like a technical one rep, not a true one rep today. Just kind of building up to a little bit heavier one for me right now. I don't bench as much anymore. I like to pull a lot because my posture, but I'll continuously try to stay to a certain strength level. So slowly build up and then kind of finish with a little bit heavier last one. Break the mattress with a ballet on the edge, man. Diamond glasses, need some glasses for the flesh, yeah. My congestion with the fashion, bitch, I'm devin, yeah. I do this shit on purpose, got these bitches slurping, woo. All your pockets don't hurt, and nigga, you could be my servant, woo, woo. Go to the line, your nigga, don't listen, I purchase. After I cut up the thought, I give her some money for services. Wherever I go, the whole gang gon' go. Yeah, you cannot tame the hoe because she won't fight for show. For brick, I love, like, especially strength, I love an accessory. Do like limited range of motion here, really focusing on the weak point. So the weak point here is that lockout. So here, come from a static position, just like box squat. You're exploding up. Really works that lockout the triceps in your bench press. So this will be the accessory. So the last week, we go 2 sets of 3. This week, we try to hit 5 reps with the same weight that we hit 3 reps with last time. So anything over 3, PR. Mattress with a ballet on the edge, man. Diamond glasses, need some glasses for the flesh, yeah. My congestion with the fashion, bitch, I'm devin, yeah. I do this shit on purpose, got these bitches slurping, woo. All your pockets don't hurt, and nigga, you could be my servant, woo, woo. Go to the line, your nigga, don't listen, I purchase. After I cut up the thought, I give up some. Man, I'm giving away the whole program. Week 1 is like high volume. Week 2, drop the volume a little bit. We introduce super slow. Week 3, you introduce partial explode. So you play with that volume for first 2, then you break it down and try to go up a little bit heavier weight. Rest-wise, when it comes to this strength and the floor, the supplemental strength, take as much time as you need. I take about 2-3 minutes. Here, I try to go right back to back. Break the mattress with a ballet on the edge, man. Diamond glasses, need some glasses for the flesh, yeah. My congestion with the fashion, bitch, I'm devin, yeah. Next set is super slow. Think like 10 seconds down. You take all that momentum out of it, all that stretch shortening cycle out of it. Super slow, keep it on the muscle. Boom, you don't want to stop at the bottom or completely lock out at the top and rest. You want to keep the tension on the muscle the entire time. Really takes your momentum, really focus on hard technique, and you're just firing. Really fatiguing those muscle fibers because they're constantly under tension. So what happens is you're calling upon more action potentials, more to stimulate more muscle fibers. Super slow sucks. Partial explode. So partial range of motion. You want to act as if like you're pulling that chest apart. Bang, pulling it down out. If you squeeze, pull your arms down. When you get to about 90, boom, explode up. Try not to get a counter movement. Try to explode right up. Forcefully concentric contraction as hard as you possibly can. And when you come to the top, bang, and squeeze as hard as you possibly can. And then start from there, control down, pull it apart eccentrically, bang, explode it concentrically. Make your chest grow. I think I've gained like
5-6 pounds on this one. I've leaned down from where I used to be, but I'm gonna gain a couple pounds of muscle. It's definitely put a couple pounds on me. Next one is sculpt, so we'll see what happens. And after that, supplemental lift for today's just flies. Today's a lot of fucking volume. A lot of volume. Like, I'm already beat, but I see you trying to go. One thing with like flies, I like to come. There's a couple different positions, but really I try to protect my shoulders. So as you see, when we come more down, I bend my elbows a little bit more. Just to save them. Squeeze really hard at the top.
Put on the padded, pop it, set it, I'ma add it, pop it. Break the mattress with a ballet on the edge, man. Diamond glasses, need some glasses for the flesh, yeah. My congestion, quick depression, bitch, I'm devin', yeah. I do this shit on purpose, got these bitches slurping. All your pockets don't hurt, and nigga, you could be my servant.
Wrap for today. Give you an example of last week of brick after build brick chest. Move on to triceps. Talk to you guys next time.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. If you're interested in becoming a better athlete, whether that be sprinting, jumping, strength, or overall looking like an athlete, go ahead and click the box here on my side and make sure that you subscribe to my videos here so I can keep sending them to you. Holler.